stepped into is unlike any other. Its glass doesn't reflect how you look. It shows you who you are. As we gaze into the unknown, we see the familiar coiled, fishing for their perfect catch. A bigger fish than their friends. A prize to make all their struggle worthwhile. And as they waited, they realized they didn't even like fish. It was slimy, scaly, and it smelled like, well, family. So they set out in search of better prey. And almost by accident, they stumbled across a beast beyond their wildest imagination. For most, these frigid mountains are home to mythic monsters beyond all imagining. But not for you. You've seen it all. The threads of your fate are always stretching across what looms, drawing fire in the sanctums of gods, outwitting the ancients. Could you still be awed by the sight of a great behemoth hounded by guards, yearning to be free?
Odd? No. Hungry? Very. Casting spells and loading shells.
What an industrious mind you have.
Fall back! Yes.
A poor death. Two out of five stars. Fly, havoc!
What lies beyond those gates is... Imprison anyone who stands against them. No one belongs in a cage. No matter how golden its bars, they're protecting the key to the inner sanctum. Dream up a way past them, would you?
Not even worth harvesting for so long.
To rotate the column. Bullets, maybe? Desiccates in the deep, eyes parched, mouth dry as it thirsts for a taste of freedom. Could you imagine a life shackled just beyond the reach of everything you want? Ah, it needs water. There are water valves all around this oasis. Turn them. Give this god something to salivate.
Nothing up my sleeves!
A little drink for a god in need.
Spare no pity for them. They were already lost. I'm all reloaded. are about to get messy. I will not succumb. Their soul now befouls the waters. Arcane ammo!
Makes me want to run to the little sorceress's moat. Oh, and it'll kill you. That's, more important.
Their minor part in this grand play. I was empty, did you?
Thank you.
beast has gone mad. Untold eons bound in chains will do that. What a waste. A shame. Its body is its prison now. It must be defeated. The only peace it can know now is bliss of eternal rest.
Healing to be had!
Were you close with the giant old fish god?
Freedom is the right of us all, friend or foe, good or... It's what we do with that freedom that matters. You're free now to return to me and be rewarded, or go about your adventures in this world, or ones beyond even my wildest imagining. Embrace it. He is free now. Come back to see me. Your fortune awaits. It's mighty cold in those imaginary waters.
Maybe I'll see snowflakes, or glaciers, or... Ooh, frostbite!